I was a lawyer like Harmon Whitney or Kinsey Keene or Garrison Standard. For I tried the rights of property, although by lamplight, for 30 years in that poker room in the opera house. And I say to you that life's a gambler, head and shoulders above us all. No mayor alive can close the house, and if you lose, you can squeal as you will. You'll not get back your money. He makes the percentage hard to conquer. He stacks the cards to catch your weakness and not to meet your strength. And he gives you 70 years to play. For if you cannot win in 70, you cannot win at all. So if you lose, get out of the room. Get out of the room when your time is up. It's mean to sit and fumble the cards and curse your losses, leaden-eyed, whining, to try and try.